Good evening, everyone. My name is Dinesh, and I'm from Tradetron. I look up the sales head, and I also have Mr. Vikram Bajaj, who is CEO of Tradetron. And today we are going to talk about a platform, Tradetron, like features. And we have also partnered with Prabhudas Lilladher. So all the clients who are mostly looking for an algo kind of solutions, they can definitely explore our platform. And how the integrations and everything and how they can connect their account, we'll explain all the details. So we'll start with the beginning thing. So first is, you have to come to this plindia.com, this particular website, and then you just click on this products. And over here, you will see this strategy shop. Just click on the strategy shop. So you can see over here, Tradetron. So just click here. So it will take you to the Tradetron website. So our website is tradetron.tech. And if you are visiting for the first time, you have to create your free account. So you have to click over here, sign up, and provide your details. So once your account is created, you can just quickly log into your account. So I just want to give you one very background of like what features Tradetron is offering. First of all, we are solving two very big problems that most of the traders or investors are facing in the market. The first very big problem that most of the traders are facing is that they have the strategies available, but in terms of when it comes to automating the strategy, there is a lot of hassle in terms of getting the strategy coded, or they have to understand, or they have to rely on some other programmer for that matter, or learn a language for programming. Then there is a data feed cost associated. There is a server cost associated. You know, there is altogether a different setup. So there has been a lot of problem in terms of getting the strategy automated on a particular platform. But with the help of Tradetron, now this is just few clicks away. I mean, you can just click on certain options available, and you can create your own strategy. Now, the second big solution that we are offering is on a strategy marketplace. So we have this called marketplace, which is the list of all the strategies. Now, these are the strategies created by the other users. So anyone who do not have their own strategy, they can go ahead and explore these strategies over here. There are more than 200 plus strategies available. They can just check the details, statistics. They can talk to the strategy creator, and they can subscribe to that strategy. So today we are going to understand how this entire process is, how a user of Prabhudas Lilladher, the PL holder, can just come on Tradetron and get this started immediately within few clicks. So first we will understand how you can add your PL account on Tradetron. So once you have logged in, you have to come to this profile name. So you click over here and go to this option that is called Broker and Exchanges. So when you click on Broker and Exchanges, you will get this page. So I have already added, so I'll just delete this first. So I'll add it again. So I have to click over here, add broker. Then I'll select from here, Prabhudas Lilladher. And then I'll provide the IDs. So just 1 minute. So it is. So you have to put your user ID over here.
So just to clarify to everybody, from Prabhudas Lilladher, this is the ID that you use for your online trading.
That's right. So you have to put your PL ID over here. You put your PL password as well. And for 2FA, you put your PAN card number. And then you have to just click save. It is added. So it is that simple. Now, any strategy that you want to automate and you want to take this trade live in your account, your trading account, now you can directly take that. So this is just 3 clicks and we have done. We are completed with the broker integration. So this has been added. Now, the next thing that the feature that I want to discuss is the marketplace. Now, as I have already informed you that marketplace has all of the strategies. Now, as a user, how you can evaluate which strategy to go for and what are the informations available so that you can make a best judgment out of and you can select the best strategies which suits your personality and your account and your risk appetite, right? So we'll first see the what information is available. So on the first page itself, you can see there are on the bottom of the page, you can go over here and there are so many like 1, 2, 3, 4. So every page has a lot of strategies, but you can see the information over here that is available on the face of it, like his ROI details given, how much is drawdown, what is the capital, then monthly fee. So there are strategies which is available for free to subscribe, but if there is a profit, the creator is charging 5%, 10%, 20% as a sharing. So they have put in the details, the commercials. If you're comfortable with that, you can go ahead and explore further details. The second piece of information that you have got is the how long this particular strategy is live on TradeTron. So you can see this strategy is created 5 months ago. There is a live deployment of 53. That means 53 clients are trading live in this particular strategy. Now, once you have identified this information, the face of it, and now you want to explore further details. So let's say if I want to click on this, would like to know, explore this particular strategy, I'll click on the name of the strategy. So over here, I'll get the information. So let's say if I have further questions to the strategy creator after reading all the description, I can just click on this message. I can ask details directly to the creator itself. Also, they have mentioned most of the detailed information of what this strategy is all about. So one can read, they can directly get in touch with them. They have provided their other social media contacts details as well, how you can reach them. You can also check the information. So their subscribers. Now here comes the statistics. Now this is the statistics, which is based on paper trading of the deployment, which is done on TradeTron. So no strategy creator can manipulate this particular statistics. And you can see this was active from 7th of October. And the details that you can get on statistics page is the capital required, what is the PNL, Sharpe ratio, then also what is the drawdown overall, and the month on month, what has been the return. Also, you get this information, other comments by the feedback by other users, so you can read that as well. So you have a lot of ways to understand which strategy is good on TradeTron and how, you know, based on your capital requirement, how much capital you would like to deploy, and then you can understand. So there are strategies which is only Bank Nifty specific, only there are strategies which is positional strategies, there are intraday strategies as well, so there are some cash trade strategies, MCX strategies. So all you have to do is just explore those, you know, individual, you have to go and understand. Now, there is one very shortcut, I would say, that we have given in terms of, you know, give little bit of understanding that which strategy that they can filter. So if you go to the extreme bottom of the page, you will find the strategy stats available. Just open the strategy stats. So over here, you can see this is the strategy stats of the January month. And the strategies which get listed over here or the displayed over here are 3 months old, at least on TradeTron. And we have sorted based on the Sharpe ratio. So you can see the name of the strategy, creator name, capital required, what has been the return for the January month, what is the percentage, max gain, max one day gain, one day loss, and Sharpe ratio. Similarly, you can see all the other strategies as well, right? And let's say if you want to explore one particular strategy. So let's say if you want to see this particular strategy, what is the information? So you can just click over here. And then you can check the details again the same way. So you will do your analysis the same way. And then if you have further question, you have to just write to the strategy creator and you can start with it. So now we will understand how one can subscribe to a strategy. And so there is one more option I would like to share. So here you can see there is a filter option given. So you can search a strategy based on the strategy creator name, or you can search a strategy based on any script. So let's say Bank Nifty. So you can put a keywords over here and it will search all the Bank Nifty related strategies and sort by rating. You can sort it by tags, fix, fees. So there are free strategies, paid strategies. So you can sort it by that as well. So I'll just show you one particular strategy. So let's say this particular strategy, if I want to deploy, so I have done all my analysis. Now I want to subscribe to this particular strategy. So I'll just click on subscribe. It will give me message strategy subscribe successful. After this, you will go to my strategies. So you can go to my strategies directly from here, or you can click strategies and go to my strategies from here as well. Now on this my strategies page, you will see these two options, created and subscribe, right? So on created, you will see all the strategies which is created by you. And on subscribe, you will, when you click on subscribe, you will get the strategies which is subscribed from the marketplace. Now this is a strategy that I subscribe right now. I want to deploy this in my PL account. So I'll click on deploy. And now user has to select four, they have been given four options to select. So this multiplier is basically, let's say the default quantity mentioned at the strategy level is, let's say for one lot. So one lot of Nifty. So in that case, let's say I have an account size of more than 10 lakh rupees and I would like to initiate multiple quantities whenever the signal is generated. So I can decide based on how much lots that I want to take of the default multiplier. So if I want to take four lots, so I can just 4x like that. So you can select the multiplier based on your account size. Then we provide four types of execution. First is live auto, where everything is done automatically. There is no manual intervention is required. Entry, exit, stop loss, target, everything is done automatically. Then there is live auto one click. In live auto one click, whenever the signal is generated, user will get an option of proceed on a deployed page. So user has to click on that proceed and take that trades in the broker account. So it is like one touch kind of setup where the user has to authorize each and every signal to take that trades directly in their broker account. Then we have this live offline where there is no execution that happens directly from TradeTron, but user is notified or communicated the details via WhatsApp, email, phone call, SMS. So user can decide whether to take the trade or not, and they can execute the trade manually. And the fourth option is paper trading. So whenever any of the strategies that you want to test without any risking real money, so you can test on a paper trading and you can check the performance. And after that, you can take that strategy live in your account. So for now, I'll just select live offline and I'll select broker. So I get this name. So I'll just have to select over here and I click deploy. So you have deployed now. So once you do this particular activity, it is deployed. And now whenever the strategy will generate any trading signal, it will directly fire in my Prabhudas account. So I can change the multiplier from here as well. Now I'll show you what are the details available over here. So when you click over here, you can
just 1 second.
Yeah.
I clarify on the multiplier because we use that word internally. So the multiplier is that the strategy is, let's say, for 2 lakh, and if I've got 10 lakhs, which means I can afford 5 lots of the strategy. Mm-hmm. Correct? Mm-hmm. So I would like the listener and that they should not understand it as meaning that there's some additional exposure above NAC norms which we are giving.
I'm sorry, your voice was breaking between, but I'll just clarify again this multiplier. So basically, multiply is, let's say, whatever default quantity is mentioned by the strategy creator, it can be 2 lots as a default quantity or a 5 lots as a default quantity. So when you apply 2x, whatever the default quantity, it will multiply directly from that. So if the user, the strategy creator is mentioned as 2 lot as a default quantity, so in case of 2x, it will execute 4 lots like that. But it is decided by the user how much multiplier they want to deploy it. So it will, if I am deploying, it will depend on my deployment. So I can select this multiplier and nobody can change that. Even strategy creator cannot change that.
Correct. That this is not multiplier that we use inside a broking house, where what we mean is leverage given over and above the.
Right.
So I just wanted our investors and right. our partners to know.
Right. Correct. So this is not a leverage kind of a multiplier. This is how much orders that quantity that you would like to execute at PL. So if you select 2x, it will multiply 2x and it will fire the order for that much. But that does not mean that that will increase the leverage at automatically at PLN. So this is just a order execution platform. So yeah, that is it. So yeah, so now we can, so you can see over here the status is active. So we can pause this strategy from here. If you want, you can exit the strategy or you can start the strategy, you can start as well. You can check notification log. So if I'll start again, it will again show me as active. I can download a trade data. Also, let's say if this is, so you can see over here, this particular strategy, I can change the from live offline to live auto also. Now, what is this counter? So basically, whenever this status goes from active to exited, that is considered as one counter. So you can see there has been 119 counters. That means this particular strategy has gone from active to exited 119 times. And over here, this is the entire PNL of this. I can see the statistics directly from this page itself. So what has been the deployed strategies and what has been the PNL of this? I can also, so this is the information on the deployed page. You also get all this information based on dashboard as well. So this is a quick summary of all the deployment and you can manage it from here. So let's say this is now live enter. That means the position is still open in this particular strategy. If I want to exit, I can exit from here or you can pause from here. Now these are the strategies which are exited. So I can reactivate the again. So if I click on reactivate, so it will now is showing is active. So now the strategy is active again. So here is the option that you can select. You also get other features like market watch, open positions, notification of all the strategies. You can check all these details. Now there's one more very important feature that we are providing, and most of the users are finding it very, very helpful. So this is also like for example, marketplace is also option of the social trading where other users can subscribe to the strategies of strategy creator. Now there are a set of clients or users who wants to share their strategy only with the closed network, like their family member or friends or the few selected clients. So you can make your strategies as a public, but privately public. So whoever has that link, only those people can subscribe to that strategy. Also, once you make your strategy as public, so I'll show you this particular details over here. So here you can see this particular strategy is a template strategy, but it's a public. So if I want to see how many users have deployed it, so all I have to do is just click on this three dot and I have to click on all deployed. So now this, there is no user who have subscribed to this particular strategy for live trading, but if there is any user, it will show the details of a username, what is the deployment details. I can exit the trades for that. I can pause, resume. I can exit the position for all the clients. So basically, if I am managing a particular account, I can manage the position execution in their account as well based on the signal. So I can take an exit for all account. I can pause, I can resume as well. Also, let's say if you are keeping this strategy available on marketplace or privately available to the clients. So you can see the details over here on my subscriber. So on my subscriber, you can see the managed subscriber. You can check how much PNL is generated overall for all the client level. What has been total amount that you have received, how much invoice you have generated for charging your client. You can see the strategy deployment details. You can filter based on strategy deployment as well. Also, there's a broadcast message that you can send. So let's say if you want to share some of the messages based on the strategy. So you have displayed five strategies for your user and one particular set of strategy clients, you want to send some messages, so you can do that as well. You can check the invoices that you have raised previously, so you can check the details over here. On a report section, you will get to see the entire P&L or the entire position details in terms of profitability or what has been the statistics. So you can see at an entire algo portfolio level, what has been the P&L. And if I want to check the individual strategy P&L, I have to just click on details. I'll get an individual strategy wise as well. So it will give you a very complete view of how much overall, if you build a portfolio of algos and non-correlated algos, so overall what has been the return, and then you can evaluate which strategies that you want to make live. So you can test it and it will give you a very good understanding on the strategy front. Now, this notification you can see over here. So as I mentioned that whenever the trades are executed or any signal is generated, you can choose any of this communication method and decide on that. So you can send WhatsApp, call, email. So you can select that as well. So I'll just ask Vikram to show on strategy creation. So you can, as I mentioned, that we also provide a strategy builder, which is very powerful. And Vikram, I request you to just give details on that.
Sure.
Let's stop.
Let me just share my screen. Hi, everyone. A very good evening. I'm Vikram Bajaj. And I'm going to discuss how you can create strategies on TradeTron. So we have a very unique feature, strategy builder, which allows you to create strategy logic using a click and choose option. So this is how the create page looks. So you can just go to strategies, click on the create button here, and it will open this page. So here you can mention the name of your strategy. So my strategy 2, let's say. Then you can add tags to your strategy. Let's say I'm creating a directional strategy. So now if I list the strategy on marketplace, and if anyone is searching a directional strategy on marketplace based on tags, then my strategy will be filtered and shown to the user. Then one can add description to describe like what kind of position the strategy takes, the broader framework, the broader logic, capital requirement, and all the details about the strategy that you want to add, what kind of trade the strategy can take, and all. So this is the main part where you can write the conditions or the entry exit logic of your strategy. So every strategy has a set, and you can add multiple sets, and each set has its own entry and exit conditions. So whenever entry condition gets satisfied, some of the trades are taken, which is defined in the position section. Okay, so this is where we write the condition, and this is where we define what trade has to be taken when the condition gets satisfied. And when exit condition satisfies, all the open position in the strategy gets exited. So let's see how to create a simple SME crossover strategy, let's say. So you click on add button, which will open this condition builder. And to write a trading logic or a trading rule, you have to use keywords. So on this dropdown, you will see a list of all the keywords available in TradeTron. So there are around 180 odd keywords, which are basically, each keyword is basically a function which will return some value. So let's say if I want to check if the close price, so I started with the position keyword, which allows me to select one particular candle on a chart. So if I'm selecting position as -1, it means I'm selecting a candle which has just closed on the chart. And I want to take the close price from the open high low close of the candle. Once you select that, then you can choose the instrument on which you want to apply this particular operation. So let's say I want to check the conditions on Nifty Future 15 minute charts. So in the candle type, I have selected 15 minutes, and I'll select futures of Nifty. So now we have defined the close 15 minute close value of previous candle of Nifty future. Now I'll check if the close is greater than EME. So again, I start with position. I select exponential moving average of previous candle. And here again, I'll select the same instrument. So as you can see, for every keyword, I have to choose an instrument, which again means, like, if I want to compare, let's say if I want to compare close or LTP of Nifty with Bank Nifty and create a strategy based on some calculation on two different stocks, so I can do that as well. So for every keyword, you can choose a different instrument if you want. So let's say if you want to create a pair trading strategy where you want to buy Nifty future and sell Bank Nifty future, and you want to have a calculation based on prices of both, so you can do that. So this is a condition which is checking whether the previous candle close is greater than the exponential moving average. And if this condition satisfies, I want to buy, let's say, a covered call. I want to buy one future of Nifty and I want to sell one call of Nifty. So let's see how to add the position. Just click on add button on positions, select the exchange, futures, underlying will be Nifty. Then you can select whether the order should be intraday type or a positional order. So let's keep it an intraday strategy. Then you can select expiry as current month, or you can just define one particular month for which you want to place the order. So if you put current month, then system will automatically find which is the current month expiry and trade in that particular expiry. For quantity, you can put quantity in number of lots, or you can provide your own calculation to define quantity based on the risk that you want to take. So there are multiple ways to define what quantity needs to be traded. So I have added one position to trade one future of Nifty. Now we will add one more leg here. So you can see this one leg is added. Now you can create it as a multi-leg strategy. So I'll add one more leg to the same positions to sell an ATM option. So let's see how to do that. Click on add button. This time I want to sell something. Exchange will be NFO. I want to sell a call option of Nifty. Again, my order type will be intraday. Now, interesting part is your strike and quantity. These things can be formula based. So by default, ATM is selected. So whenever trade signal is generated, system will automatically find based on the future price of Nifty, what is the current ATM strike? And it will trade that particular strike. If it's 15,500, it will trade 15,500. Now, let's say if I want to sell an out of the money call. So I can select FX, which stands for formula. I can click on FX here. And to select an out of the money option, I can just type ATM as the keyword, select my underlying, which is Nifty, and how many steps out of the money I want to go, I can select that. So in Nifty, the strike prices are like, has a difference of 50 points between two consecutive strikes. So let's say if I want to short a call option, which is 100 points above the current ATM value. So I can select two here and it will automatically find like what is the strike price, two steps out of the money, and it will trade that. If I want to trade in the money option, if I want to sell an in the money option, one strike, then I can just put minus one and it will select a strike, one strike below the ATM, like that. So let's keep it to short an OTM option. And we have defined the formula for that. Similarly, you can add a formula for quantity using the FX. I want to trade one lot. Also for expiry, you have an option to select current week, or using FX, you can select next week or next month expiry. That too is possible. So now when you click add, you will see two legs are added. So whenever this condition is true, like whenever close is greater than EMA, it will buy Nifty future and sell ATM call. Now we will see how you can write the exit condition. So there can be multiple exit condition, and your entry rules also can be different. So I have just added one simple rule, but you can have multiple trading rules. So let's say one of my exit condition is PNL. So if my profit goes above certain number, let's say 5,000, then I want to exit, book the profit in these two positions, which I'm taking. Or let's say if I want to put a hard stop loss, I can say if PNL is less than, you can also copy these keywords and paste it using this paste button. So it makes it easy to write the logic. So let's say 2,500 is my stop loss. So I have used OR condition. So if this happens or this happens, I want to exit the positions. Or let's say if I'm creating an intraday strategy, and let's say if target is not hit and stop loss is also not met, then I want to exit based on time. So I want to exit if time goes about, let's say 3 p.m. So 1500 is the time value. If I want to define 9:30 in the morning, it will be like this. So whenever time goes above 3 p.m., I want to exit the positions. So I can have multiple such exit positions. If I want to exit when close goes below EMA value, I can do that as well. So you can add multiple rules. So we have mentioned the entry condition, the legs that I want to trade, and my exit rules. So one strategy is complete. Similarly, I can add multiple sets in each set. So this set I have created for Nifty. So I can create one more set using this add new set button, which will work on Bank Nifty, let's say. So you can add multiple sets in your strategy, and each set will work as a sub strategy within the main strategy, basically. Now I'll move to the execution part. So there's this advanced setting option, which has some more features, like you can put a trailing stop loss. So let's say if profit reaches 2000, after that I want to activate the trailing stop loss. And after 2000, with every 1 rupee increase in profit, I want to increase the trailing stop loss by 1 rupee. So as soon as the profit or the PNL of the strategy reaches trailing stop loss value, it will exit all the positions open in this strategy. Then there is this reactivation time. So after the universal exit happens, after how long I want to activate the strategy again to check the new entry conditions. So I can decide to like immediately reactivate the strategy after 10 minutes and start checking conditions again. Or let's say now if I want to trade only next day, then I can reactivate it after 12 hours. So it will be ready to take trades tomorrow with an active status. Then there is crunching. So if one wants to trade like multiple lots, 20 lots, 30 lots, whenever signal is generated, and doesn't want to hit the market with the complete 20, 30 lots in one go, then he can select crunching. So let's say if I want to divide the complete order into 5 crunches, then I can select 20% as crunching. And between 2 consecutive crunch, also I can decide to have a time lag or a time gap between 2 consecutive crunches to be executed. So if I select 20% in 2 seconds, so it will execute 20% of the quantity, then wait for 2 seconds, and then it will complete the rest 20%, and so on. Then the price execution works in a way like all the orders by default will be market orders. So whatever signals are generated from your strategy will be placed as market orders. But let's say if you don't want to hit the market with market price every time, then you can start with LTP or average of bid ask, or best price. In case of buy, it will be bid price. In case of sell, it will be ask price. So let's say if I select LTP, so a limit order will be placed for any order which is generated at the last traded price of that particular instrument. Now system will wait for few seconds, which you can decide from here. And let's say in next 5 seconds, if this limit order is not filled, then system will automatically modify this order with few ticks. So if my last order was at, let's say 100 rupees, so now it will revise that order by 100.25. Then again, it will wait for 5 seconds and it will revise it to 100.50. So like that, how many such revision attempts I want to make, that too I can decide. So now system will make 4 revision attempts of the price. Let's say even after the 4th attempt, order is not filled. Then finally, system will execute that order at market price. So this is how execution system works. So it's basically a price bidding logic, which allows you to, you know, bid for an optimal execution price, and you don't have to hit the market at bid or ask every time for every order. Then as market, like for first few minutes and last few minutes of exchange time, market is really volatile. So if you want to skip, let's say, first 5 minutes of execution, then you can just select this as 5 minutes. So market starts at 9:15. So till 9:20, it will not check any condition and will not place any order in your strategy. At 9:20, it will start checking the conditions, and if conditions are met, then it will place the orders. Then there is a feature to roll over the open positions to next month or next week expiry. So on the day of expiry, whatever positions are open in your strategy will be carried forwarded to next month automatically by the system. So you have to specify at what time you want to roll over the positions, or you want to square off the current month positions and buy the next month positions. Then there is this Python code functionality. So though we have like a good number of keywords, which includes most of the popular technical indicators like RSI, ATR, and all that you can find in any standard library. But still, let's say if you have some custom functions or some custom requirement, which is not available as a standard keyword on Tradetron, then we can write your logic as a custom function and add it in the Python block. So in this code area, we can put your custom logics, and then your strategy can work based on this logic as well. So yeah, this is how you can set the strategy conditions and execution parameters. Now, let's say if someone wants to make the strategy public and available for others to subscribe it and deploy in their account, and if you want to earn some revenue based on your strategy, so then you can make it public. So if you make it public, it will be available on Tradetron's marketplace. You can define what fixed fee you want to charge to your customers or your clients or the subscribers for this particular strategy. You can keep a fixed plus variable fee, or a combination of like zero fixed fee but just variable fee, or no variable fee and just a fixed fee. So whatever combination you want to put, you can do that. If you are creating a strategy, let's say for academic purpose, and you are ready to, you know, share the logic, the core logic, the conditions of your strategy with any user, then you can allow others to duplicate the strategy and modify the conditions or check the condition parameters and everything. So this is an optional thing. Then there is an option to make a strategy available with a private link. So what it means is basically the strategy will not be listed on marketplace, but anyone who has the link of this strategy can view it, subscribe it, and deploy it. So if I'm creating a strategy which is which I want to be available only for my set of clients or my set of users or my friends and family, then I can choose this option as yes, and with whoever I share the link of the strategy can see it, subscribe it, and deploy it in their account. So this is how one can set up strategy on Tradetron. So I know like 10-15 minutes is not enough to explain all the features and all kind of strategies that can be created on Tradetron, but I'll tell like what kind of strategies can be created. So you can create all technical indicator based strategies on NSE equities or stock futures. You can create strategies on stock options as well, index options, index futures. So it can be technical analysis based, it can be price action based, it can be pair trading. And you can also create multi-leg option strategies, all the option setups like straddles, strangles, butterfly. So all these option setups are also possible. So if you want to create your own strategies, you can visit the videos section at the bottom of our website. You will find the link to videos section. So here you will find the link to our YouTube channel where we have uploaded more than 100 videos for the keywords from or for creating strategies from scratch based on different setups. So if you are interested, you can definitely visit this link and see how to create the strategies. So if you start from here, I think it will be easy to learn how to create strategies on TradeFrom. And also, like, we have a strategy templates page where we have added some fully functional strategies for free for everyone to, you know, visit the links and duplicate it in their account. So let's say if I want to trade a super trend strategy, so I can just click on this link, duplicate the strategy from here, and then I can edit the parameters, the candle frequency, the chart time frame and all, and use it for, like, with minimum modification, I can use it for my own trading if I want. So yeah, this is it from my side regarding the strategy creation part. And yeah, also one more point I would like to add. So if anyone has a strategy in AmiBroker or Python or TradingView, so we also allow integration of these third-party signal generation tool with TradeFrom. So you can find our API link here at the bottom of the website, which explains how you can integrate your AmiBroker with TradeFrom and send signals directly from AmiBroker to TradeFrom, and from there it will be traded in your account, your or your subscriber's account from one strategy. So that too is possible. So yeah, this is it from my side. So we can move to question and answers. So yeah.
Vikram, we have to discuss the pricing as well. So
okay, so I'll just stop sharing my screen. So
yeah. So this problem, as you have understood the entire platform in terms of the use that it, in terms of ease that it provides to users. So this kind of technology, first of all, was available to only Ultra HNI clients and institutional clients where they had all the resources available and they can afford this kind of, you know, the programming setup and also other setup that is required. Now, TradeFrom has built such a platform where even a retail trader can start doing algo trading without any hassle of understanding on all those things. The best part I'll tell you is, first of all, the data feed that is required for this condition check and everything, it is at our end. So there is no data feed cost for the user. Second is, there is no server cost because all these strategies are running on cloud, and what price that you see right now, it is included in this. So the pricing that you see, that is the only cost that you bear. And at the same time, there is no download of any software. So let's say if you run a particular strategy on TradeFrom, and even if you close this application, close this TradeFrom, so even that will work. So your condition, I mean, your strategy will keep working because it is deployed on cloud. So for a retail client, it's been a very big benefit in terms of getting the technology, which most of the institutional kind of players were able to access it. And at the same time, at the price that you see, so I'll just discuss about each and every plan and what benefits it provides for the cost. So first is the free plan where you can test one particular strategy on paper trading. So you can open your free account, so you can just see, you can check any of the strategy on paper trading. So that is available in free account. Then there is a starter plan. So in 250 rupees, you can make any of the strategy live in your PL account. It can be your self-created strategy or it can be strategy deployed from the marketplace. That is absolutely okay. And you can deploy this in just 250 rupees per month, right? And if you go for the retail plan, you will get, you can deploy 5 strategies. You will get unlimited private strategies creation and you can deploy 5 strategies at a time. You get a condition check of 1 minute. You can do a back 10 back test. Also, you can create, you can do a paper trading and live auto execution, and also you get a trade execution notification, right? And in retail plus, you pay 2,500 rupees and you get continuous check. So what is the difference between 1 minute and continuous check is, in 1 minute, the condition check happens only after one minute. But in continuous, it will keep checking after the completion of individual cycle. And you can deploy 10 strategies at a time. You will get 25 backtests and also other features of live auto and the notifications and everything. So that is also available. Now, in case if you wish to or you plan to make your strategies available to other users as well, in that case, the minimum plan that you have to go for is a portfolio manager plan, wherein 5,000 rupees, you get 5 strategies to make public and available to clients, and you get 25 strategies to deploy in your own account, 50 backtest, and you can onboard unlimited clients. So there is no limit. So in the 5 strategies, you can onboard 10 clients, 100 clients, 1,000. That is absolutely, your cost will remain 5,000 only. So the scalability power is immense in this case, this particular thing. And this 20% is the sharing of revenue. So let's say if you are charging 1,000 rupees to your client, of that 200 rupees will be taken by the Traderton and the remaining amount will be credited in wallet. From here, you can withdraw the funds. And let's say if you fund an institution where you have a huge set of client and you also have a lot of ideas or strategies that you want to deploy. So this is the best plan for you, where there is no restriction at all in terms of deploying a strategies or creating a strategies and making it public, you know, and also there is no sharing of any revenue with Traderton. Now I'll just show you one particular thing, which I think it will be of great help for most of the user. So this backtest, you can see. So let's say I want to backtest one strategy. So yeah, so let's say if I want to backtest this particular strategy, I'll have the data is available right now with Traderton is from 1st January 2020. So once you have created a strategy, you want to see on a back data how it has performed if you have run the strategy on a paper trading for the previous date. So you have to just click on backtest. As of now, in one request, you can just give a request for 6 months. So if I want to check right now, 6 months, so I can check from Jan to May end or June end, but I'll just make it like from September 1st. So this is for 6 months. At a time, I can give a 6 month request. I can select the candle frequency, 5 minute, and also trade price. So I want to select a close of that particular candle, and I'll click on backtest. So once I click on backtest, it will start. Backtesting engine will start, and it will. You can come to the backtest page, and you can see there will be the details of this is previously backtest already. So you can see the details. So this was the information. I can get the details like okay, this is the counter 707. If I want to see the execution price information, I can see the details over here also. What price it entered, what price it has exited, right? I can see the entire like overall how much the profit it has generated. So I can just click over here, suppress nil quantity. So from here it has given 23,000 profit. So on a backtest you can check the strategies as well. So it is still in beta mode, but yes, most of the strategies, almost 90-95% of the strategies are getting backtested easily on a Traderton. So this particular feature also you can enable. And this feature particularly is available only for the paid clients as of now. So you can see over here, you can check over here. So this is available from the 1,000 plan. So minimum you have to go for 1,000 plan in order to backtest your strategy. And if you go for the higher duration, quarterly, yearly, in that case, you get a discount also. So you can, if you are planning, you can go at least start with quarterly or yearly, depending on your requirement. So you will get a price benefit also in that. So yeah, pretty much we have completed all the parameters. So if you have any further question, please, you can ask over here. We also have FAQ over here. You can also check that later on. But yes, we can definitely take some questions.
So is it a leveraging strategy? I think this was related to the multiplier thing, which you have already explained. The multiplier is not related to the leverage that you get at the broker's end. It's a multiple of quantity. Who can publish the strategy? Ideally, a SEBI RIA, right? How does the profit sharing happen? Frequency, monthly, quarterly, and exit. So, as a platform, as a technology platform, we don't restrict anyone to publish the strategies on Triton Marketplace. But like, if you have any doubt, you can you should definitely consult with your legal advisor whether you are eligible to publish any strategy on Marketplace or no. And if you don't find it correct, then please stay away from it, like if you don't want to. And what is the profit sharing fee? How profit sharing happens is it's on monthly basis or quarterly basis, which can be defined in the strategy creation page by the strategy creator. So it is based on that. Is capital required in cash or margin? So capital required amount is basically filled by the strategy creator as he is creating the strategy. So he has the proper information, like how many trades a strategy can take. Let's say if I'm creating a strategy on Nifty, which will take multiple lots. So what is the maximum number of trades a strategy can take and what will be the margin required to, you know, take that strategy live. So the strategy creator will be the best person to answer your queries. So if you have any doubt related to the cash or capital required for a particular strategy to take live, you can contact the strategy creator and ask him. Another way to find it out is you can deploy a strategy in paper trading. You can observe the trades being taken by that strategy. And you can see from that, like what kind of capital will be required in your trading account based on the margins available with your broker. Then you can decide whether you can go with X amount for a strategy or no. So I hope this answers your query. Can I make strategy on LTP? Yes, we have LTP keyword, which gives you latest trading price of a keyword, so of any instrument. So you can definitely use LTP as a keyword to create strategies. Is it free or paid version? So you can sign up for free. You can create one strategy. You can deploy one strategy in paper trading for free. There is no cost for that. In case if you want to do live auto trading, then it has to be a paid subscription. Can we add arbitrage strategy where opportunity available in BSE versus NSE? We don't have BSE data as of now. So only NSE exchange data is available. So you cannot do BSE versus NSE kind of trades here. Kushal is saying hi Kushal. What about backtesting? How long data available for backtesting? For backtesting, we have data from 1st January 2020 till date. And maximum period you can backtest in one go is 6 months. So yeah. And backtest is available for NSE equities, NSE futures, and index options. Can we get a recording of this webinar? I think someone from PL team can answer. I think the meeting is being recorded, so I think you will get a recording. Kushal saying, I'm interested in subscription. Thank you. How is it different from Zerodha? Zerodha is a broker. The Q's profit sharing is more related to when I choose a strategy to deploy, where the condition is free plus 10%. Sorry, Dhiren, I didn't get your question. Current strategies are by individuals who are SEBI RIA. you can reach out to the strategy creators and ask this question to them before subscribing to a strategy or going live with a strategy. If you want to follow strategies from a CBRI, then definitely you can reach out to the creator and ask whatever queries you have. Statistics shown in is with expenses or without expenses. It is the gross profit, so it doesn't include the expenses, the brokerage expenses or transaction costs. Yeah. Swapnil is asking, is it legal in India? So what thing is legal in India, Swapnil? I mean, I didn't get the question, like, which regarding what thing are you asking this? If I write a strategy, then how will I get sharing percentage amount? You can create an invoice from my subscribers page where you can see the list of all the subscribers and their profits. And from there, you can see the profit made by each and every subscriber. And from there, you can create the invoices. Can we attach MT4 instead of AMI broker? So yeah, if you have, so API basically works on GET request, GET or POST request. So from any tool, if you can make a GET request or a POST request, then you can send the signals to Tradetron. It is possible. So what can be done on AMI broker should be possible through MT4 as well. The question is more related to when I choose a strategy to deploy where the condition is 3 plus 10%. So yeah, if you choose a strategy with 3 plus 10%, then you can subscribe it for free and deploy it in your account. You can paper trade it or run it in live offline or live auto mode. Can client do daily trading simultaneously with subscribed algo strategy in the same account? Yes. So yeah, this is an important point. So when a strategy is trading from Tradetron, it is placing some orders, so the strategy is tracking only the positions which are created from it. So if, let's say, if I have some more extra positions which I'm manually trading in my trading account, it will not be changed or touched by the strategy. So strategy will manage only those positions which are created by the strategy. So if let's say I have 10 lots of Nifty short in my account, which I have done manually. Now, if a strategy is buying one lot of future, so net, I'll have 9 lots open as short in my trading account. And the strategy will exit only that one long position which it had created. So it will not touch your manual trades, basically. Yeah. Algo trading, is it approved? So automated trading can be done using the REST APIs. So REST APIs has been enabled by most of the brokers in India, using which you can send the signals to execute automated orders. So yeah, I mean, we are not doing anything which cannot be done using a programming language. So one can write a Python program to do the same what we are doing. We are just providing you a software layer to do things without writing any piece of code, basically. Can I get support to create strategy? Yes, Hitesh, we provide quant services. So if you want, so if anyone wants to create a strategy and finding it difficult to configure it themselves, they can go to questionnaire.tradetron.tech. So Dinesh will just share the link of that form on the chat. So you can just fill your strategy requirement on this form, and our team will get back to you with a call, with a quote and timeline to create your strategy. I think we are done with most of the question. So we'll wait for next 5 5 minutes or 2-3 minutes and see if there are any more questions. We'll be happy to answer that.
Divesh or Shyam, if you would like to add any points in for the users, then please.
No, I think I just wanted to clarify to everybody that the strategy, once it's executed on the platform, normal brokerage rates which apply to the trading account will be applied. Sameer, the question was answered. There are subscription strategies, subscription prices for each strategy. So if you can go through the pricing list.
So if anyone wants to trade live using live auto feature, deploy a strategy with live auto, then he has to start with the, at least with the starter plan, which costs 250 rupees a month. In which he can deploy one strategy. Now this one strategy he is deploying can be created by himself, or it can be subscribed from marketplace. It can be a free strategy or a paid strategy based on what a user chooses. If strategy is loss making, can we stop the trading? Every user who is subscribing, so whatever strategy you are subscribing and deploying in your account, you have complete control on your deployment. So you can anytime pause a deployment, you can anytime exit the positions from that deployment. So you have complete control on that. Trading will be done automatically, I mean, say without login every day. If your credentials are updated or in broker and exchange your integration is done properly, then yeah, trading will happen automatically. Deepak is asking, is data feed directly purchased from NSE or through some data vendor? So it is from a data vendor. What is the advantage for sub-broker? So you can ask, I mean, you can introduce Tradetron to your clients so they can subscribe to the strategies from marketplace and trade in their own account. So if one wants a profitable strategy to execute.
I think as partners, we cannot be spending a lot of our time during the day, advising, which strategy and which stop loss and which profit. So the idea is to get customers used to strategies that they are comfortable with, that they have seen the backtesting results of, so that the system takes care and you as our partner, as our sub-broker, have time to attend to real issues of the business. So basically the system does all that for you. So it is disciplined trading by clients. And you can add multiple numbers of clients. That's the core advantage.
Thank you. Does continuous data means tick data? It's not tick data, it's 1 second snapshot data. do all trading confirmation messages will be seen in the system? If you enable notifications, then for every trade signal generated, you will get a notification via email or WhatsApp or SMS, like whatever option you select.
No, I think, Dinesh, the question was, once the trade is executed, is the trade confirmation visible on TradeTron?
Yeah. So whatever trade happens at the broker end will reflect in your SMB, and it will show the trade and its price.
So for example, today's trade, this is today's execution. So they can see what time it was executed, what price and everything, and when it was exited. So they can see these details over here. Now, Hitesh is asking which plan is suitable for sub-broker. Well, Hitesh, you can see, the thing is, if you're planning to bring your strategy on TradeTron and you're asking clients to subscribe to those strategies, then the minimum plan that you have to go for is 5,000 plan. Only then you will be able to make your strategy public. But if you already have strategies, I mean, like you're selecting a strategies from the marketplace, then there is no cost for you as such, because you have to just guide a client how they can integrate their PL account and choose this particular plan based on the number of strategies they want to deploy. So at your end, there is not any cost, because the strategy is already ready made for the clients. All they have to do is just link their PL account and take the strategies. But if you have some strategies that you want to share, then the minimum is 5,000 rupees.
If I have login with free option, what is the validation period? So it will be valid forever. So in free plan, there's no expiry. It will keep on going. But if you like do not log in for more than a week, then all your strategies will be blocked. A time lag on message. So as soon as we receive a response of the place orders and its information, it will be updated. So it will be like done in 2 seconds or so. Within 2 seconds.
One more question is, where can we check actual margin required for option-based strategy? So you can check with the strategy creator, and then you can check with the broker you can check with the PL, like to set up that particular position, how much margin is required. So you can check their margin calculator for that matter. But what are the positions? Mostly, you will get an answer from the strategy creator only.
Okay, I think we have covered almost all questions.
Yeah, I think so, team Vikram and Dinesh. Thank you so much for doing this session for us. And I hope that, our partners have seen a new opportunity here. We will also be posting this video in the next 24 hours on our YouTube page. So I would request all the partners and our employees to, share this with their clients and share this with their colleagues so that the TradeTron culture spreads far and wide. Thank you so much, Team TradeTron, and thank you everyone for joining us today.